picks here. I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene from such a young age, he's a much calmer decision maker these days.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Decent strike, kept it physical.
Shoots that one away and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging.
Thank you.
So what now? Shaw, the ball through. Sterling. And Sterling! Goals! All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Oh, even a section of the opposition fans are applauding that. You just have to appreciate it.
Well, once upon a time, I was harsh on goalkeepers, but now I'm more sympathetic because the ball moves all over the place these days. And I've just seen it. Chamberlain. Delph. For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. It's Rooney. Sterling looking to get within range.
Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Milner. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Timely intervention. A piece of Chamberlain. Looking to penetrate opposition lines. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. And it's Denisov. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Has he found his man? Rooney. Fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Now, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll climb through most teams. Those central areas tend to be very congested, lots of traffic going on, but it wasn't a problem for them.